Indian Coast Guard ship Varuna was decommissioned with full Armed Forces honours on 23rd August after an illustrious service spanning about 30 years in a traditional military ceremony held at the naval base in Kochi. The ceremony was presided over by Inspector General K.R. Nautiyal, Commander, Coast Guard Region West. During the ceremony, an impressive guard of honour was paraded, and with sunset, the Coast Guard ensign was hauled down on the ship for the last time. Soon after, as is the tradition when a ship is decommissioned, the decommissioning pennant, which is equal to the length of the ship, was lowered. The commanding officer of the ship DRG, Rajesh Mittal, commanded the ceremonial parade and made final decommissioning report to the commander, Coast Guard Region West. ICGS Varuna was fourth of its series, known as Offshore Patrol Vessel. The ship had numerous operational achievements to its credit, including record number of apprehensions of smugglers with gold worth crores during late 80s. The ship has been a cadet training ship for the last 10 years and was part of the first training squadron of the Indian Navy, which trains officer, sea trainees of both Navy as well as Coast Guard. Various civil and military dignitaries besides previous commanding officers and crew of the vessel graced the occasion.